Hello, thank you for watching. So today in this video, I'm just going to be unboxing this USB-C to SD card reader. Also a quick start guide. So that's the contents of the box. Ideally, personally, I would have preferred if the cable was a bit longer, so this could be perhaps sitting down on the desk, but that's the design.